Hi, my name is Faye. I'm from Malaysia. Now I'm here at Ouju Tuan to learn more about Ou Opera. Do you hear the voice singing? Let's go and check it out. Oh wow, I found them. Here they are practicing.
Ou Opera, a traditional local drama, enjoys a long history. In Wenzhou, there are a group of youngsters inheriting this ancient art. Practicing offstage every day, they work with great efforts in order to perform better on stage.
It's wonderful. I have seen some pictures before and I wonder how do they do the backup. Let's check it out backstage.
老师,你在化妆吗?是的,我现在在化戏曲的妆面。你用的多少颜色?像我这个妆啊,它是正妆,比较妆面是比较正,就是以白红为主。非常特别的。我这是现在扮演的这一个就是叫高级吴三春,这个是属于温州的非常有名的戏,堪比外国的朱罗密欧与朱丽叶。 以及我们的梁山伯与祝英台，这是温州本土的梁山伯与祝英台。欧剧呢，最早最早以前叫永嘉乱弹，因为它是从永嘉那一地带流行过来的，步入到温州这个区域以后，然后在这边发展以后，更名叫温州乱弹。然后呢，经过了时代的发展以后，又叫温州欧剧。
Traditional culture, Ou Opera is unique in terms of its costume, makeup, and the language in the performance. I have learned a lot today, and I hope that more people can keep on the heritage of Ou Opera in the future. Thank you for watching.